You know what's spooky? The fact that I glazed the one on the left with the same glaze as the one on the right, and they both came out very different in the kiln.